much listener demand, today I am finally going to answer the question I have posed for many years. Spider-Man, threat or menace? Yes, that's right. It's time. I'm taking a position, and that position is... He's both! Sometimes he's a threatening menace, and sometimes he's a menacing threat. But come on, how can you menace someone without also being a threat? And vice versa. And for those grammar Nazis among you who say I'm being redundant, it's called art. I'm a wordsmith. It's a rhetorical device. And if you don't like it, I'll tell you where you can shove that device. Okay, my intern is telling me it's time for my pills. We will be right back.
Violence in the street. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
He's moving fast! Don't lose him!
Let's go and take over some apartments.
Let's go get him down here!
Seeing a city like this. I'm way to get things under control.
Some people have accused me of being negative, only criticizing, not offering solutions when it comes to Spider-Man. Here's my solution, and it's very simple. Unmask. Join the police academy. Wear a badge. Then you can catch all the crooks you want, and I'll sing your praises on this very show. And all that hogwash about how that would place his loved ones in danger? Come on! You can't convince me that guy has any loved ones!
Observation post. Make my day a little easier.
license plate doesn't mean you own the car.
I've seen the city this bad since, well, since never.
Stable Control. What's the status of our KIPP's bay position?
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest if needed.
Corlear's Hook.
Checkpoint secure. Free fire zone established.
The Sable agents are...
Thank you.
not giving Sable International a good review online.